Predictive maintenance, or PDM, is a technique that is commonly used to identify potential failures that can occur in expensive industrial assets, such as pumps, compressors, or motors. The downtime caused by the failure of these machines can cost millions or billions to companies. But luckily, we're seeing more and more embedded solutions that can implement predictive maintenance and significantly reduce the likelihood of these failures. The product we're unboxing in today's video does just that, and does that very well. The STWIN SensorTile Wireless Industrial Node is a development kit from STMicroelectronics that features a range of industrial-grade sensors, ultra-low-power microcontroller from STM32L4+ series, multiple wired and wireless connectivity options, as well as various software and firmware packages, all to help you to build and test condition monitoring and predictive maintenance applications. In this video, I'll unbox one of these kits and I'll walk you through the main components and features of this board. With that, let's get started with the video. The STWIN kit comprises of the core board, a plastic case, LiPo battery, as well as a cable and ST-Link V3 Mini for programming. As I mentioned, the board features several industrial-grade sensors, which can be broadly categorized into three groups. The first category covers multiple motion sensors, which includes the new IIS3DWB ultra-wide bandwidth 3-axis digital vibration sensor, ISM330DHCX iNemo inertial measurement unit with machine learning core, IIS2DASH ultra-low power high-performance MEMS motion sensor, as well as IIS2MDC ultra-low power 3-axis magnetometer. The data from these sensors can be used to perform vibration analysis of specified frequency ranges and to identify what kind of failure might be present in the equipment. However, for the faults that can only be detected in higher frequencies, ultrasound analysis must be performed. For that, the STWIN kit has both analog and digital microphones on the board. There is IMP23ABSU analog MEMS microphone with frequency response up to 80 kHz, followed up by IMP34DT05 industrial grade digital MEMS microphone. And lastly, the kit features several environmental sensors for temperature, humidity, and pressure sensing. The microcontroller on the core board is STM32L4R9 MCU based on ARM Cortex-M4 core and can operate up to maximum frequency of 120 MHz. The STWIN kit features several connectivity options. Starting with wireless solutions, the board features Bluetooth Low Energy BlueNRG-M2 model that is compliant with latest Bluetooth version 5.2 specifications. On top of that, Wi-Fi expansion board is also available for purchasing separately from this kit to add 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi functionality to your sensor node. And lastly, wired connectivity can be added with STR485LV low-power differential line transceiver that can reach transmission speeds up to 20 megabits per second. Security is a big concern nowadays for IoT devices and networks, especially in the industrial environment. STMicroelectronics offers STSAFE-A secure element ICs that can be embedded into devices and peripherals at the IoT node to provide authentication and secure connection services. And lastly, the core board can be powered using LiPo battery provided in the kit or using external 5-volt power supply. I hope this video provides a good overview of STWIN kit and its features. To follow up, there is a DesignSpark article where we list all of the relevant resources and links for you, so check it out. And with that, I'm gonna end this video here. My name is Kamilla, and I'll see you next time. Bye.